Iago, we're here at the airport, heading back to Los Angeles. The whole team's here. How are you feeling today?
Good.
I just watched highlights of your fight. Very entertaining fight to watch.
Just stole my fight today. I think I won this fight. But
they stopped a little early. But it was you dropped him. He dropped you. You dropped him.
Yeah.
Camille, you saw it. What did you think?
That was crazy fight.
Crazy fight, but everybody loved it.
Yeah.
I mean, the fans went out, they got their money's worth with the fight. With that said, I thought they stopped it too early. Definitely so.
Iago, what do you want to do next? Obviously, take a little break, relax, rematch. I hope you get it.
I'm ready next week.
Was he surprised?
Really?
Well, you hit him hard, not once, but twice.
Yeah, I want more. next, if it's happening, pretty much, I promise it was 3 rounds.
He's not getting
max,
up.
Yeah, I'm going to knock him out.
You had a great fight, very entertaining. Did you see King Kong Ortiz and Charles Martin?
I didn't see him.
You guys see the main event?
No, I didn't see. I saw some highlights.
I was upset in the
Olivia
area.
I mean, that was kind of an anomaly for him, the way he had his arm caught up in that rope. I've never seen that before. But from what I saw and from what I heard,
I saw King Kong throw some thunder, and you saw Martin just freeze, and I was on top.
It was a great fight. All the fights were great yesterday. That's the heavyweight division. You're right. You can win the whole fight. Okay. Did they ever see you dance?
Dance?
You ever seen him dance? Oh, he got it.
They know.
No,
I can't right now.
No, not right now.
I can't show you.
No, but he has skills. He has skills. He got footwork like Ali.
Oh, yeah.
Like Muhammad Ali.
Oh, he remember my dance.
Yeah, nice. I can't do it, man.
We make for the spinning.
We need some rap star to pick it up and put it in the next thing. Who? Tyson Fury, Andy Ruiz. Who wins?
Oh, Tyson Fury.
No, Andy.
No.
I got Andy.
I got Andy. One punch, Andy.
Tyson Fury is powered. No.
You know what? Andy Ruiz, I mean, he's strong. He got fast hands. He's strong. He can always punch.
He can work the body.
Tyson, he has such ring knowledge in there.
I think Andy. Chance.
No chance for
no
Fury.
Chance.
Yeah, with the long boy, he's very
funny. He has a chance. Andy, I got you.
He got this. I don't see Andy outboxing him, outfighting him. Now, he can land that one punch and just get him out of there.
Andy knows what he's facing, so he knows.
No way. No chance.
One Usyk Joshua rematch.
I think.
That's one thing. He didn't bring the fight.
Joshua.
Joshua, why?
Because he's strong, but first fight he was like scared. His style was like, no, it was wrong. I think he need change coach.
Well, he's working on it.
I mean, it makes for an interesting fight. One thing, because Andy Ruiz, I've always liked him.
Last one. Jake Paul or Chavez Jr.?
Jake Paul. I never see him.
Jake Paul or Chavez Jr.?
I never see him.
What's up, brother? Jake Paul or Chavez Jr.?
Who's that?
Jake Paul or Chavez Jr.?
Fight. Is that real? Is it going down?
They're talking about it. Do you see Iago fight yesterday?
That'd be tough.
Did you see his fight last night? He dropped the guy twice. He got dropped twice.
Oh, no, I didn't see it.
He fought yesterday.
Yeah.
He had the best entertaining night.
Best fight of the night.
Best fight, it was.
Yeah, I agree. I think Chavez. Is.
You think Chavez?
Yeah. I remember. Yeah, no. He's not boxer yet.
So you got Chavez.
Awful.
Okay. Lomachenko or Gervonta Davis?
Lomachenko.
David.
Why David?
Because David's going to be a bulldog with me. I think he's going to be more of a dog. And
he's going to make it rough.
He said Davis beats Loma. Hard to go against Tank.
Yeah, it's hard. It's hard to go against.
I think Loma.
Why? Because your wife's Ukrainian.
No, it's Ukrainian. He's faster, technical more.
You know what? I like Javante Davis, but against Loma, that's an interesting fight, man.
It's a great fight.
You know what? I may give Loma a slight edge in that fight. I may give him a slight edge.
Hopefully it happens. I want to see that fight. All right, there you have Iago Quilace, morning after the fight. Hello to everybody. He'll be back. He wants a rematch. You know Sammy, of course, undercover.
I hope it's happening rematch.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Make sure to follow him. Iago Quilace.
Thank you.
Elisa back. Reporting.